Hey guys, what's up? It's California Cuber, and you're watching my Ender 2016 Cube Collection video. Okay, so starting off with 2x2s. So this is a Moyu Tangpo. This is a Chi Cavs 2x2. This is the MF2S. I really like this 2x2. This actually could become my main. And this is a broken Dian 2x2. And this is my main Dian 2x2. This is a Fengshi Sing Yu. And this is a Moyu Linpo. And this is a YJ Yupo in stickerless pink. Okay, so next up is 3x3. I'm just gonna kind of go down the line. So this is a transparent purple limited edition Game 356 that I got for $10. This is a Chi Thunderclap V1. This is a Moyu Oolong GT. This is the original Yushin 3x3 with Mario CX3 soft springs. This is an X-Man Tornado that is really slow. This is a Jack-O-Lantern GTS made by thecubicle.us. This is a 54.6mm Oolong in white. This is the Fengshi Schwingren V2 with primary internals. This is a Yushin Fire that I use for underwater salts, so it's really bad. This is a stickerless Dian Zanchi. This thing is really good. This is just the Rubik's and on the white side it has a promotional thing for a high school that's near my house, so I'm not gonna show you it. This is an overlube Bogon Yushao that I'm breaking in, and it's really nice. This is my first ever speed cube. It's a Shengsha Wind, signed by Colorful Pockets and Anthony Bros. This is my OH main. This is a 54.6mm Weilong. This is the Cyclone Boy strengthened version that I started to write letters on so I could learn blind, but then I messed up, so this thing is kind of just trash now. This is a Game 356 with the V2 center caps. This is a Thunderclap V2. Never buy this cube, just get a Thunderclap V1. Here is an Oolong V2 old batch, so it hurts my hands. I'm trying to turn it. Okay, now wrapping it up with my Volks. This is the Volk 3 limited edition mint colored Volk. This is my main Volk, which I put magnets in, so let me know if you'd want to see a video on this. Okay, so these are all my 4x4s. In the back, this is a Shengsha 4x4 V4. This is the Moyu Weisu, the Moyu Mini Osu in white. This is a Chi Storm. This thing pops a lot, but other than that, it's a really good 4x4. This is the Cyclone Boys G4. This is one of the most cheaply made 4x4s on the market. Like, I dropped it and it broke. This is the original Yushin 4x4. And lastly, my main 4x4. This is the Mini Moyu Osu in black. Okay, now these are my two 5x5s. That's the Moyu Huachuang, and this is my main, the Moyu Bochuang. This is my only 6x6, and it's a Moyu Oshi. It was solved last night, but then my neighbors mixed it up, so. Okay, now these are all my 7x7s. This is a V-Cube 7. This is my main 7x7, the Moyu Pillowed Ofu. And this is the full-size Shengsha 7x7. Okay, these are my three Pyraminxes. This is a Meffert's Pyraminx. This is a Chi Pyraminx, the original one, so it's really clicky. And this is my main Pyraminx, the original Moyu Pyraminx. Okay, this is also my only cube. This is a Moyu cube, the original. It's pretty good. It's really loose though. Okay, this is my only square one. This is a Chi square one. This is like the best square one on the market in my opinion. And this is my favorite cube in my collection. My Yushin Big 3x3. Okay, now these are all my shape mods. This is a Buzzle Ball. This is the Meffert's Venus Pillowed Cube. This is the Cubix 2. This is one of the only cubes in my collection I don't know how to solve. But this was my first mod. This is a 5x5 barrel, but it's really bad as you can see. This is a Scube Ultimate, I think. This is a Scube Extreme. And this is The Void by Rubik's. This is the Faxin Ghost Cube. This is also one of the only cubes in my collection I can't solve. Here is my most proud mod, the Cutter Cube, but sometimes the caps fall off. Okay, this is my favorite shape mod. This is the Mirror Blocks. And then here is a Dianshang 3x3 barrel. Okay, now these next two are my only sticker mods. This one, I guess you can call it sticker mod because I did put these stickers on it. I made that out of a dollar store cube, and this is a Frozen mini cube. These are the last two puzzles in my collection. This is a V-Cube 3 pillowed. I don't know why I didn't put that with all my other 3x3s. And this is the Rubik's safe. So basically, when it's solved, we can take this part off and put something in there. So yeah, this is my end of 2016 cube collection. I have over 60 cubes, I think 64 to be exact. But yeah, if you guys like this video, be sure to give it a like and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.